February 5th, doing an update. We're going to do it backwards. Here's the newest system I'm working on. These buckets right here, right now they're going to be controlled off of this, but I'm probably going to move all this anyway. My 55 gallon barrel that I'm doing these 9 buckets right here, I put a float in the top half and I hooked a nut to the bottom of it, and that shows the level. As the float goes down, it raises this up, and when this nut gets up toward the top of the tank, the tank could be empty. I'll show you a little bit better on that. And these are the tomatoes that I'm doing. I've got them planted out here. We had a nice little storm today. It finally dried up and the sun come out. This side over here, we're going to be getting more sunlight right now to begin with, so that's why we have the tomatoes here. We're still fighting with the other side. We're getting 2 or 3 hours of sunlight over here. My lettuce down at the end's getting 1 hour in the morning and two and a half hours in the afternoon. So all that's going to start growing real good. At least we're getting more than 1 hour. I planted me a branch of a star fruit. That's what this plant is. I'm going to see if I can get it going. Plus I planted some seeds. This rattlesnake bean plant is doing a whole lot better now than what it was the first grow. This is the second set of beans on here, and there's beans everywhere. I mean, it's loaded really good with it. The plant's in a lot better shape. It's not, 100 degrees anymore, and we're starting to get more sunlight over here. This gets more light than anything in the garden right now, so it's going to be doing a lot better than anything else. It looks like all the blooms is already turned into beans, so we'll be picking it pretty soon. I've got me a bunch of buckets set up, emptied out a bunch, and we're still growing a lot of the same stuff, and I've added some items. The potato plant, this one is already setting some blooms on it. The ones down on the bottom, I planted a couple different ways in this bucket. They're just now starting to come up. This bucket right here, they're coming up. I'll backfill this one. And this bucket, I probably won't even backfill it. I think I'll leave it the way it is. This is a sweet pepper plant. I don't have the name tag out here, so I'm not going to tell you something wrong on it. I've got zucchini planted in this one, and some jalapeno peppers over there. I'll be pulling up these pea plants. I transplanted the other California Wonder peppers over in the ground, and then I've got a bunch of buckets around here that I'll be putting some plants in. I do intend on moving these plants right here. I'm going to leave them in the planter, but I'm going to put them over on one side where I can put more plants in. The ginger's doing real good. And I still got a couple more plants in here. This is starting to get bigger. These greens aren't too bad on the plant, though. There's a bunch of tomatoes on the inside of this. They're real hard to pick, but the backside's got a bunch. And this is going to be my herb garden, even though I have a little bit of mustard greens in here. It's mainly going to have herbs and onions and garlic chives. This tomato plant, it's just about finished with. I've moved all these on the back fence. I'm using those buckets like where I just showed you. Georgia collard greens are growing good. Like I say, we're getting more than just an hour of sunlight. Even this plant right here just started booming. These ones in the back, they're just now getting the sunlight, so they'll start growing. You gotta have a little bit of light for the stuff to grow. And this plant's just about had it. And here we go, look at all this lettuce in here. We are trimming on it. And we're gonna make us some big salads now. And we will be enjoying this one. And then this right here is still only getting a couple hours of sunlight. So once it starts getting more light, you can see some of the plants are growing a lot better now. But once we get more light, it will start growing. You can see the stuff starting to turn a little bit green. Just shows that there is nutrients in there. This one right here at the very end, it doesn't get hardly any light whatsoever, so it might not make it. Time to tell on that. It's kind of nice having this cover on this thing because it kind of makes the light brighter in here. So we'll be doing another couple videos this week, so y'all just check back. Get your buddies to subscribe. Let them know about it. This is a no power system. It's pretty awesome. Everything seems to grow real good, better than I expected.